Canadian company is buying the Holiday Station stores. There are more than 500 Holiday Stations in the upper Midwest. Nearly 6,000 people work for the company. The buyer, Couche-Tard, says it will keep